What's up, guys? This is gonna be my first video driving around trying to spot some cars. How much miles I'll be driving tonight. Right now I'm in the Elk Grove area. I'm about to drive to downtown Sac just for fun. Let's see how long this drive is gonna be. I mean, from Elk Grove to Sacramento downtown is probably gonna be like 20 something minute. And then back to Elk Grove is gonna be like around like 40 minute video. I have to edit it. Into a puddle. Just ran into a big ass puddle. I'll definitely do another one on a day that's not gonna be raining, so. And then there's a Mustang right there. Is that a cop car in front of me? Nope, that's the truck. The rain is gonna make the quality not as good, so. Especially it's nighttime too, so. Hold up, is my phone even charging? Let me see. Yep. There's a Mustang right there that just passed. There used to be a Mexican street food over here at the car wash place, but I guess it is raining, so it's not open. what the hell is that? That's like a car that I've never seen before. Alright, let's head on to the freeway and then make a head on to the freeway. Heading on to the freeway. Oh god, hopefully it doesn't rain. Oh yep, not looking good. Oh yeah, I think I can turn over here. What is this? Ooh, RS6. I didn't even notice that. I didn't even notice there was an RS6 over here. Yeah, I'm turning this way. I didn't even know there was RS6.